Welcome to the Steam Channel. In this O-Scale product review, we're looking at the recently delivered Rock Island Al Capone coaches by Lionel. These cars were offered as 4-packs and feature flicker-free LED lighting, detailed interiors, kinematic couplers, a conversion kit for the conversion-to-scale couplers, and die-cast trucks and operating couplers. Each coach is 19 inches long and has a recommended minimum radius of 0.54. Standard Steel built these coaches between 1923 and 1929, and they were used on the Rock Island's commuter trains for nearly 60 years. These cars were sometimes dubbed Capone coaches as they were in Chicago commuter service during the tenure of the infamous Chicago gangster Al Capone. Each coach could accommodate 100 riders and offered minimal comforts. We picked up a set of these coaches to run with our legacy Frisco 1630, as it is a normal sight to see 1630 pooling old Rock Island coaches at the Illinois Railroad Museum. We love that Lionel is showing the Chicago Rail fans some love with this release, and we hope they offer more locally based releases in upcoming catalogs. Let's take a closer look at this coach. Panning down the body, you'll see the nice rivet detail, Rock Island graphic and car number, windows, and end vestibule detailing. Each coach end features nice door, handrail, and step detailing. There is a watch your step sign on the second step and a nice safety yellow on the front of the first step and the handrails. There's also grab irons on either side of the coupler. Here you can also get a good view of the end diaphragm. The diaphragm seems to be missing a floor, which is kind of odd. There are also visible gaps behind the diaphragm mounting plate, and you can see through the gaps from certain angles. The die-cast trucks in these cars are pretty sharp, and you can see the journal boxes, spring detail, and truck frame detailing. These cars feature Lionel's kinematic operating couplers. The undercarriage of the coaches are fairly well detailed, and there is a lot of visible piping and undercarriage linkage detail on the coaches. Each car has a nice LED-lit interior with painted seats. However, Lionel didn't add any passengers to the cars, which I found to be a negative for the price tag. Overall, the coaches are nice. I'm happy with the coaches, but Lionel really needs to add figures to their passenger cars when they're charging sky-high pricing. This 4-pack had an MSRP of $1,000, and it was pre-ordering in the $750 range. If you'd like to set primo pricing, offer a primo product. Train World had these cars available for $749.99, but they only had one set left in stock when I was putting this review together. If you're interested in a set of these coaches, check with your preferred dealer for availability. We hope you enjoyed this product review here on the Steam Channel. Until next time, we'll catch you on the rails.
Thanks for tuning in for this model train product review here on the Steam Channel. Get another high quality look at a new model by clicking on a video preview to your right.